All right, welcome back to Combo Breaker 2018 Dragon Ball FighterZ with the capital Z at the end. Mm-hmm. It is the grand 770-plus man tournament bracket here in St. Charles, Illinois. No coasts, no kings, but a familiar face we've seen throughout Dragon Ball circuit so far. It is the Hook Gang God.
The legend himself.
Yes, he is.
The legend himself, all the way over from the East Coast. Yeah, he's been traveling all over the place. NLBC is second finest.
Okay.
Second finest. You know, because you know, everybody knows who the finest is. Yeah, you know, everybody knows.
Certain guy in a suit every now and then. You may have heard of
second place finisher at MK9 last night.
Absolutely.
With the sad eyes.
And he's already lost one game?
What?
Let's go.
It's looking like a good weekend.
All right. Well, let's see what's going to go on with GoldenEye 161 as we get into the perfect intro.
That was actually a perfect screen.
I think Cell is actually in the crowd somewhere. I'm not entirely sure.
There he is, the Hitman himself. And GoldenEye 161. Is he playing any characters with that odd job hurtbox? No, actually. No Vegeta.
Yeah, which is actually surprising. Most Hit players usually play entirely oddball teams that you don't see.
Yeah.
But coupling his Hit with the Cell and the Vegeta assist. Yeah. GoldenEye making work of his opponents as this is the winner's final of Pool G9. And Hook Gang God going to work early.
Yeah, starting off early. He's playing Cell this time. He also has a Goku Black team that he plays a lot of the times. But going with a character he knows is a little bit stronger overall. Level 3 for the hard knockdown here.
Yeah, textbook offense. Sticking straight to it. Looking to eliminate a character on the first mix-up. But 2-8. Your vanish means nothing here. Hit, we will see you later.
Yeah, he got that nice reflect and then was like, okay, I bought the space, time to go for the vanish. Boom, clean, 2-8.
Yeah, just the way he thought. Anyway, Cell Mirror's coming on out.
Yeah, jumping over it, trying to get some space for himself. That light auto combo, yeah, down tech button, so common now. You see it a lot. It used to be everybody's up-teching all the time, and now down tech is the most common choice.
Got a long way to go here in this bloodbath as we climb towards the top of the pile here in day two. Hook Gang God continuing on the offensive assault. He's going to really rock his way to victory here in Cell with those loops. So clean.
Yeah, so much bar on deck, too, here at the end of this combo. He's going to have pretty close to 4, so he can run through the whole squad if he wants.
There's the ultimate Z change coming in. All three characters getting a piece of this pie as GoldenEye getting worked early on.
Yeah, comes in with Point Vegeta now, who's actually pretty good at closing out leads like this. Yeah, the air key blast. He always has the threat of air uppercut if someone tries to super dash at you.
Mm-hmm. There's the beam, keep him going. Universal overhead.
We could have 2-H that instead of sparking, but he was committed to the option. Got him low.
Level 3 spark's going to survive this, but timing is of the essence as Hook Gang God looking for the extended combo to run as much time as he can. Keeps the pressure on and opened up.
Yeah, just caught him low, nice and clean. Sparking's still a threat, so he's going to be able to heal all this back, but yeah, bad news now. Hellzone Grenade out there for the extension.
But what's sparking to a god, really? As the Hook Gang lays it on, keep it going, his patented Piccolo.
Yeah, guard cancel to get out of there. When solo, it'll get you out of the corner a lot of times, still unsafe on block, and sparking about to run out here. Hook Gang God, 4 bars. The Vegeta assist, drop him again.
Mm-hmm. Continues the combo as a special beam can.
Gonna run it all the way through for the big bang attack to close it. Very close.
All right, and only a real master can make this comeback. And
right
here's
when you said that, the level 3 brings out the sign.
You know, I have the reads. He knows the technique of a god.
Yeah, as soon as you say only a real master, right, they just
they just body us on commentary because that's how fighting games work.
As soon as I said that, I heard the outro music.
Yeah,
I already heard it in my head. I was like, this is the end.
They didn't want us to live. We have to fuse. For every one god quip we get, you get bodied instantly. The curse is, in fact, real.
Yeah, and then immediately picked up by that Vegeta assist.
All right, this is not the first match. It is, in fact, a continuation of the same offensive prowess from the Hook Gang God. GoldenEye's Hit not really getting much time in terms of gameplay. I'm pretty sure he's pressed 5 buttons or less.
Yeah, and he wasn't holding a button in that combo. He got hit by the blue, but it's going to be enough anyway. He's not going to need to spend any bar. That M Rolling Crush gets the job done. Hook Gang God picking up right where he left off.
And Piccolo assist to change things up. Double reflect, keeping him out of there. Patient game.
Wow. Yeah, trade on the super dash there. All right, he can go air to air. Yeah, he tried to call Goku Black assist to keep himself safe, but he was so high up in the air, it wasn't going to happen. Called the Piccolo assist. Man, he's just catching him high all day. Guard cancel gets him out of there.
Yeah, and that's got to be one of the better feelings. Whether you drop something that looks like a setup or you can pick up your offense immediately. The coverage with the assist, man. Just team building. One of the basics, you know, these versus games. But Hook Gang God bringing him right back in. Wants to get rid of Cell. Hellzone grenade pressure.
Yeah, vanish out of there, but he goes to the other side, gets the super dash. Not a real combo, yeah. But he's still going to get the extension anyway. If you don't tech, we'll take those.
Yeah, you got to hold that. And I like how the game lets you know that you got bodies for not teching.
Exactly. Hey, it just shows up bright blue on the screen.
Hey, you're guess like, what? Right. You failed mechanically. Now hold this L.
Drops him with the Vegeta assist again. He's got so much bar to spend here. I'll probably see a cycle. Level
yeah,
one.
No question.
That's big bang.
Should be enough there with Vegeta coming in. All right, GoldenEye 161. Black Rosé, all that stands between him and the loser's bracket.
Yeah, same thing we saw last time, right? Point Vegeta, solo, Goku Black. All right, pick up there. You get the wall splat off the vanish.
Yeah, and this is just, you know, tough game. Last chance here, activating the Sparky now has no meter. He's the DP, big knee to the face and to his confidence. And Hook Game God is probably going to cruise throughout the entirety of this sequence, opened up once again while in Sparky.
Yeah, that drops that lazy jump H on him. Yeah. He's like, yeah, what do you think about this? Tags in a Piccolo here.
Right,
you got to reflect those. You can't let him get away with it. Activate the Sparky. Bad news. Now he's going to have 5 bars by the end of this.
Yeah,
close to 6. Yeah, you build so much meter while you're in.
He's going to combo into the grenade this time instead of going for the setup. Unnecessary. Picks it back up. Continuation. No tech once again.
Yeah, so many blue combos here for Hook Game God. Kind of surprised to see. Lots of offense here. Lockdown with the Hellzone grenade plus cell assist. Delayed air dash.
Yo, you're holding all of this right now.
You're just stuck forever. Guard cancel does get him out of there. Hook Game God techs forward.
I like it. Chases him down. I mean, infinitely too little too late.
Yeah. Oh, Vegeta just didn't actually catch him. Then the vanish worked out. And the reversal level 3.
Because why not? The Hook Game God level 3 into handshake combo. The greatest feeling you can have as a competitor as he advances out of his pool in winners.
Hook Game God. Good. You know, I'm actually really impressed. I see this guy play every single week when I watch NLBC. But it's cool to see him out here. NRG representing, picking up a couple of different DBFZ players, supporting the scene. It's great to see.
We have the same shoes. That's sick.
Yeah. You guys have the same shoes?
Yeah, me and the Hook Game God, the cereal eating monster, as he gives the head nod to the commentary booth. It's my man right there.
Yeah.
How's it going,
yeah,
man? You give me the vibe. It's all good.
Yeah.
Hook Game
God. I got you. Yeah. He already knows. He already knows.
Ultimate Dragon Ball Fighters, man of the people here. Like, he is definitely the people's champ.
Oh, yeah.
The Hook Game has extended more than the group of friends that you watch Next Level.
Yo, we just saw that Next Level Battle Circuit match.
Absolutely.
We got an WNF competitor coming up to the stream here, all the way out here, trying to fight for that last Summit qualifier spot that's available.
Is it 3A?